the most unlikely odds in the world. We always think to ourselves, what are the odds of a certain event to happen? On our best days, we expect pretty cool things and always aspire for the best case scenario, but we're quite sure that no odds you've ever considered would beat the ones we're about to talk about in today's video, as we dive into the rarest and most unlikely events to occur. Welcome to Curiosity TV, the place where you'll find answers for so many of your questions, curiosity addicts. We hope you like this new video we've created especially for you. We know how it feels to need your curiosity satisfied about a certain topic, and that's exactly why we're here. So buckle up, for today's ride is going to be one exciting journey. So open up your mind and expand your imagination. We can't wait for you to hear about the craziest probability of all, one event you won't believe actually happened. For now, until we get there, let's go through some of the rarest events in terms of their likelihood to happen. And the first one that came on top of our list is you. Yes, curiosity heads, you are all so rare. Really, what were the odds of your parents meeting, multiplied by the odds of that sperm in particular and that egg in particular to form the beautiful creature that you are? All that plus the odds of all 150,000 of your ancestors to happen to exist, leading to having you today, watching this video. None of that was random. It was meant to be. You, watching this video now, were meant to be. You might be thinking that nothing can top that, but trust us, there is more to it. And if you loved number one, then you should wait till you hear about that one event that happened against all odds. But just a reminder, you came first. Second on our list is something that most of us might have gotten wrong, and it's the probability of a coin flip. It isn't exactly a 50-50 chance, because there are actually three possible outcomes. The first two scenarios are what we all know of, but then there's the 1 in 6,000 chances that a coin lands on its side. Now, let's continue to warm up with more fun, light facts. For instance, did you know that there's a chance you can get an extra egg yolk for breakfast from the same egg? But there's only a 1 in 1200 probability that this will happen. Double yolks are produced by young chickens that haven't fully grown their reproductive system, but can be consumed nevertheless. If you are a Family Guy, then you will be glad to know that there is a 1 in 85 probability of you having a twin. This also means that if you're a twin, you're even more special, more unique, and rare. We have all seen conjoined twins before in movies and asked ourselves, what are the odds of this ever happening? Being attached to someone sounds impossible, but the probability of this happening, even if slim, is still existent. The probability for this to occur is 1 in 200,000. The Siamese twins, the most famous case of conjoined twins, managed to lead a happy life, where they both got married, had 21 children, and lived happily to the age of 63. Only 1 in 88,000 get to date a supermodel. You have better odds if you're a celebrity, a public figure, or a billionaire. So really, we would just give that one a rest. Moving on from the fun facts, now it's time to get to more mind-blowing probabilities, the odds of which you've probably never considered before. In the States, the probability to die from a medicine overdose or in a car crash is twice as high than it is to get murdered. There's a 1 in 8 million chance that you become an art savant. Savant syndrome is a condition that often appears in childhood that results in remarkable artistic abilities, but is often accompanied by brain damage and low IQ. One individual who is a real-life savant was able to sketch the entire New York skyline in intricate detail from his memory after just a 10-minute helicopter ride. Not only did he sketch all the landmarks of the Big Apple, but he even drew the details of the windows. Did you know that there are multicolor lobsters? And the probability of finding one is 1 in 50 million. A blue lobster occurs 1 in every 2 million lobsters, while a yellow one occurs 1 in every 30 million. Currently, the world's rarest disease is RPI deficiency. It is a human disorder that occurs due to mutations in the pentose phosphate pathway enzyme ribose 5 phosphate isomerase. Thankfully, the chances of getting this disease is pretty slim, with only 3 patients diagnosed within the last 27 years. The rarest naturally occurring element in the Earth's crust is called astatine. It is a radioactive chemical element with the symbol AT and atomic number 85, and the probability of finding it is very low. Ever wish to teleport from one location to another? Sounds pretty cool, right? However, the chances of this ever happening are unfortunately pretty slim. Quantum teleportation is a process in which quantum information can be transmitted from one location to another with the help of classical communication and previously shared quantum entanglement between the sending and receiving location. In order for this to happen, every atom in your body must tunnel simultaneously, which is insane, and the odds of this happening are extremely small. Actually, the probability of it happening is 1 in 10 to the power of 4.5 times 10 to the power of 29. That's actually 10 to the power of 45 with 28 zeros next to it. We said it before, and we're saying it again. You are among the rarest events to happen to the universe. There is a 1 in 220 billion probability for the sperm that made you to survive. And that one chance is you. So think of yourself as a miracle, because a male produces around 525 billion sperms in his lifetime. So out of all those, yours won the race. There's another probability that proves that with a 1 in 400 quadrillion chances, you made it to life. Considering not only the specific sperm that made you, but also the odds that out of every ovum your mother produces, this special egg made you. Special you. Not only that, right now, there are 7.7 billion people on Earth. Out of all those people, you were born you. Of all the billions of people you could have been born into, you are born as you. Special and unique. Unless you were born into Lady Gaga or Ellen DeGeneres, I mean, that would have been even more special. Now that we have studied probabilities and chances, remember our first question. What would happen if some events went against logical probabilities? Well, the answer is unbelievably insane things will happen. We have all wondered what our chances are of winning the lottery, but we have never actually wondered about the chances to win twice. In June 2002, Mike McDermott won 194,501 pounds in the UK National Lottery. 4 months later, he won again. Not only did he win, he matched the exact five numbers and bonus ball of the last lottery he had won. By winning another 121,157 pounds, his total winnings reached 315,658 pounds. Normally, the odds of Mike winning twice were about 5 trillion to 1, but he won anyway, against math and against all odds. "I now believe that anything is possible," he said. And while some events might not affect lives, others, if left to chance, may be problematic for some. And that is what happened to the Casino de Monte Carlo in Monaco in 1913. One day in August, visitors of the casino noticed an unusual pattern, where the ball in one of those roulette tables kept landing on black. You see, this is very unlikely to happen, because the wheel has an equal number of red and black pockets, plus a single green zero. So the probability of the ball landing on the same color is 18 to 37. But that day, the ball landed on the black 16 times in a row, recording the longest streak ever and causing gamblers to lose millions in just one day. If you thought these two were lucky, wait till you hear the rarest coincidence of all times. A 10-year-old named Laura Buxton released a balloon with a note tied to it that read, "Please write to Laura Buxton." Now you would think the balloon didn't land anywhere, but you will be shocked to know what happened next. The balloon actually traveled 140 miles from Stoke-on-Trent all the way to Milton Lilburn in Wiltshire. And the distance it traveled isn't even the crazy part. The crazy part is that by pure coincidence, the balloon ended up in the hands of a girl also called Laura Buxton. The two girls contacted each other and had the weirdest yet most destined friendship in the world. What we're trying to say is that probabilities and the odds of events to happen are insanely mind-blowing. Every day, we face a number of possible outcomes, which means we are constantly living out of probabilities. Now, time for a quick recap on today's fun, puzzling series of facts and possibilities. In today's video, we covered one of the rarest events and most unlikely situations to happen. Together, we found out some pretty interesting facts that includes the probability of having conjoined twins, how you are among the rarest events, and what would happen if things go against all odds. You've learned some cool things, such as the existence of a multicolored lobster and the possibility of giving birth to a brilliant art savant. You've also learned some disappointing facts, like the slim chance you have of dating a model, and the even smaller chance of you teleporting from one location to another. But the greatest thing you've probably learned in this video, and the one you should hold on to the most, is that you, curiosity heads, are among the rarest events to have happened. There are 7.7 billion people on Earth, but only one of you, with your special characteristics and looks that make you unique and different from the other billions. We have also learned that some events could go against all odds, and that's how one man managed to win the lottery not once, but twice, and how visitors of Casino de Monte Carlo got so lucky one day, and gamblers lost millions when the roulette tables went against all odds and landed on the same color several times in a row. And that's also how two girls with the same name, Laura Buxton, met one another through a balloon that traveled miles and miles to bring two people together. The probability of such events to happen are very slim, but they did happen. So if you're a strong believer in unusual events, you have every right to be. Thank you, Curiosity Addicts, for tuning in and watching our video. If you found it interesting, make sure to subscribe to our channel, Curiosity TV, and turn on the notification bell for more mind-blowing topics that are yet to come your way. Leave a comment and share with us incidents where things happened to you against all odds, or tell us your favorite, most unlikely event that you wish would happen to you. Stay safe, and until next time, and next ride, Rare Curiosity Addicts.